Liquids are contain two types of molecule, molecule at the surface and molecule at the bulk. Bulk molecules are have same environment, attraction forces are balanced, so these are stable. That means these are have less energy. Molecule at the surface, these are unbalanced attraction forces. Above it, it contain gaseous layer, so these are unstable. These are have high energy. There is always a force acting at the surface for any liquid. The force acting per unit area perpendicular to the line drawn on the surface of any liquid, that force is called surface tension. Liquids are rises in capillary tube, that is due to surface tension. Liquid drops are attain spherical shape, that is also due to surface tension. Rain drops are spherical in shape due to surface tension. Spherical shape means it has less surface area. Less surface area means less energy. Less energy means stable. So liquid drops attain spherical shape, that is due to surface tension. As intermolecular interactions increases, surface tension is also increases, because here more forces are present, more energy, that means surface tension is also increases. As temperature increases, these intermolecular interactions are decreases, so surface tension is also decreases. As intermolecular interactions increases, surface tension increases. When temperature increases, intermolecular interactions are decreases, so surface tension is also decreases. It also defined amount of energy required to increase a unit surface area is also known as surface tension. Amount of energy required to increase surface area by one unit is known as surface tension. Units of surface tension, Newton per meter or Joule per meter square. These are the units of the surface tension.